So in example 1, we are required to find the gradient of y is equal to x squared at those two points. So our curve is y is equal to x squared. The gradient of this curve, grad y, will be, according to the previous results, 2x. So at the first point, 2, 4, the x coordinate of this point is 2. Therefore, we feed 2 into grad y, and that will be 2 times x, which is 2, giving us 4. Similarly, at the next point, negative 3, 9, grad y will be 2 times negative 3, and that is negative 6.